You look amazing.
Thank
you. Look like a Barbie doll.
Oh, God.
I love this look on you. Who makes this look?
Oh, God. Who makes this look?
It's all right. We'll find out in a minute.
Okay. I'm so bad at that.
Hosting the show tonight with Kane Brown. Yeah. How excited are you?
I love hosting. It really lets me kind of be the fangirl that I've always been at my heart and at my core. And then also perform, and I'm nominated. It's all the things. And gosh, after the last, bit of time, it's nice to be back in this environment, in this atmosphere. For sure,
right? It's a live red carpet in Music City.
I know,
right?
I'm nervous.
Are you? Do you get nervous at
this? I get nervous,
like this?
Yeah. Carpets make me nervous. I'm worried that I'm going to say something silly.
Not true. How do you combat the butterflies?
I just feel them. I think butterflies are a good thing. It means you care, and I don't ever want to lose that.
No, not at all. What inspired this look? I just love it.
To me, CMTs are such a party atmosphere, party vibe, and it kicks off summer and all that stuff. So I wanted to be bright, all of my looks tonight, which there's a lot of them.
How many looks do you have?
I think I have four. Okay. Plus a potential afterwards look for no reason at all, just for me.
That's cool.
They're all bright and summery and happy and, we're all blooming again after the last year. So.
Exactly. And of course, Carly's performing tonight. I know you two are really close.
Yes.
But I love that she did this interview recently where she said when she first met you, she was actually really jealous. First of all, what did you think when you saw that interview? And also, she complimented you because you embraced her. So I want to know how that influenced your friendship, the fact that you did that. And what would you like people to know from that experience?
The truth is, the biggest, most beautiful part of my career has been women that came in front of me, turning around, reaching out their hand and sharing their stage with me. And that's been everyone from Shania to Trisha to Taylor to Faith to Allison. They've all shared their moments with me, and it's made a difference. And I realize that I am nowhere near any of those names that I just mentioned, but I also understand that if I can echo someone's music to someone else, that's a big deal. And also, Carly and I have known each other before we had anything going on, and so to see her killing it like she is and actually killing it, it's, I don't know, just as a friend, not even as an artist, I'm just that's my girl. I love her. I'm just really proud of her. I love her a lot.
I think it's so sweet that you were just such a good friend to her.
Thanks.
It's just wonderful. All right, hosting tonight, but also you're going on tour with
the Jonas Brothers.
How could you forget about this? Because I just love the fact that you were a fan first.
Yeah, like everything else in my life. I've had a real season of full circles, and one of those is having half of my hometown with Kenny. He is someone that I listened to on the radio growing up, and I was like, holy cow, this guy is from the town that I'm driving these roads of, and having a song about our hometown together now is a really big full circle. And then with the Jonases, I used to have their posters on my walls. I'm such a fan. I would enter into contests to meet these guys, it's just another full circle.
And you hung out with them backstage 12 years ago at that contest, right?
Oh, I know. I did not meet them. I did not win the contest.
Okay.
I won the contest now.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I did.
See, this is one of the things I love about you because you are such a great fan first and you love the music.
Yeah.
I still remember you being at the CMT Awards getting Keith Urban's autograph.
Oh, yeah.
And then you, of course, toured with him.
Yeah.
So I love your whole story.
Those moments to me are the God's way of just going you're on the right path. You're where you're supposed to be,
Yeah, exactly. What are you looking forward to the most tonight?
Oh, I mean, I'm still trying to process getting the outfits on in time and not tripping. So anything past that is a win. But I watched dress rehearsal. I watched all the performances and everyone's in for a treat. The Chris Stapleton moment.
Oh, it's going to be amazing.
So good.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Since you're hosting with Kane, could we possibly expect a collaboration in the future?
Oh, gosh. I'm so open. I love collaborating. I love Kane. We've actually written a song together, so who knows? But nothing in the works yet.
Okay. Have fun tonight.
Thank you.
You're going
to
be amazing,
good
as
to see
always.
You. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.